who are believed to have died of COVID-19. The recoveries are 649,900, and of course, 8. Looking at Mexico, coming in from still Latin America, it is still showing us 191,000, soon hitting 200,000, and of course, with new cases rising past 6,288. Total death is now still standing at 23,377, as new death is, of course, also still on the rise at 793. And of course, recoveries are still far below 150,000 people who are believed to have recovered of COVID-19. The second most populous country in the whole world, that is India, still reporting 472,985 total cases. But the recoveries are also rising past a half of the total number, which is 271,688. The new death are actually at 424 people are believed to have succumbed of COVID-19, as new cases are still hitting, are still actually surpassing 15,000 cases in India. Looking elsewhere, looking at other countries, South Africa is still here in Africa, the epicenter, which is actually also steering the pilot vaccine that is, of course, going to be tested on people whether actually COVID-19 can be vaccinated or not. This is starting in South Africa, where actually new cases are still rising past 5,000. And of course, the new death recorded in the last 24 hours is 103. Total recoveries is 56,000 and of course, 874, as total cases are still standing below, of course, 200,000. Getting to Egypt, it's also reporting many cases, but of course, in the region here, Kenyan cases are getting out of hand. 5,206 as new cases are rising past 200. And of course, total death is still standing at 130 as 3 people are believed to have succumbed of COVID-19 in the last 24 hours. 1,823 people are believed to have recovered of COVID-19. The greatest country called Uganda is doing far more better as compared to the rest of the world. 805 total cases. Only 8 new cases, but of course, keeping a clean sheet on new death, and no single person has succumbed of COVID-19. Total recoveries are now 717. We are soon declaring a COVID-free Uganda, as of course, only 88 cases are still being reported in Uganda, and the only one active. The rest are now back home. They are enjoying their Rolex, and of course, the testing, the wrath of the lockdown. My name is Mubarak Mugavu. This is what we had for you in today's COVID updates. We are going to take a short break. When we return, I told you tomorrow, the 26th of June, 2020, is going to be the International Day of Fighting Torture. And of course, fighting and also supporting the victims of torture. You can join the conversation on our social media platforms at Urban TV Uganda, on Facebook at Urban Television, on our Twitter handles at Mubarak UG, and also at Lin UG3. We are taking a break. We are coming back in a short while.